Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Today, I want to show you a really easy and effective way to hunt the European hare here in Quattro Collinas. I've been on this map for the past week, and I've come to realize that the hares have a neat zone. They're gonna be eating all over the fields from 5 to 11. As you can see, all the places where you have these fields, the hares are gonna be eating, and these are plain landscape. So let's take a look and go and see all the fields in the map, or most of them, and see how much hare we can get. There we go. There's our first group of European hare. They're 200-ish meters away, but we have just like 3 over there, and there's usually one, maximum like 2 groups per one of these fields. This is one of the biggest fields, so I think there might be more, but let's see if we can spot these guys. It's a level 1, that's a level 2, and that's a level 2. So they're like 150 meters away, so I'm gonna use the 22. I'm gonna take this bunny first. Oh, I missed. Oh, I got the one. It's nice. Oh, they're coming here. Got it. This poor bunny is running straight at me. I'm gonna let it flee. Okay, that's already 2 hares down, and I'm like a couple minutes in the game. So here's the first one. I'm gonna fast take a shot of this. Oh, it's a gold. That's a liver shot. And I'm gonna take it. It's 5.3, that's quite a far away from being a diamond or anything. But still, that's easy. Easy hairs. And here we have the second one, which was totally legit hit in the ear. But this is also just fine. Okay, let's move on to the next field. Again, here we have some more hairs. This top left corner, this big field here, this is where I shot my diamond hair in the other video, and this has been one of the best spots for me so far. And that's where they stop to eat. So actually, these are all just level 1 males, but these guys are 100 meters away, so let's just take them down. Yep, that's 2 down right there. And here we have the first one. It's just a single common hare. And this was even a silver, so that's nice. But in these cases, you quite often you have groups of easily like 3 to up to like 6 or 7. And in those groups, you can pretty easily take down like at least half with the 22. And that's just easy money and easy respawns for the bunnies. Okay, let's move on to the next field. I'm now here in the southern part of the map. We have this smallest field here. And I have one single European hare there feeding. It's a female, it's level 2. Oh, we have tons more over there. Okay. So I can quite easily take this one down. Once she stops, I'm gonna take her down. There we go. And then we had some more over there. So I'm gonna go after those two. So here we have this female. What you need to know about the European hares is that the females are actually the bigger animals. But this is just a common female hare. And then we have some more over there. Level 1, level 1, level 1. And on these fields, you can also jump on the hay bale and use them as a stand. So all of them are level 1. They're like 120 something meters out. Can I take this first, then this one? Can I take third one too? And they're really fast. But that's two more down. In the span of like, I don't know, 10 minutes that I've been out here. So let's pick up this one. It's just a female. Nothing too special. I'm gonna pick this one out too. It's just a male, and these two, they are just running away. They look, but these open fields, oh, there's one more, are absolutely the best place to hunt the European hare. Couldn't see what level is this. It's just a level one, so we can easily take it down. It's 150 out, so. Wow, it moved just when I pulled the trigger. And here is this guy. Nothing too fancy. But he's here, and these spots are so, so pretty. Okay, let's continue for the next spot. And here we have, again, a lot more. Oh, there's level 2 female. This time I'm here on the eastern side of the map. This field is really good. I have two European hare feed zones. So let's see, I test this level 2. It's like 150 meters out. Shouldn't be too hard shot to make. Okay. It looked like the first one just went right through the hare. But let's go pick it up. And here's the female. I barely got it. But it was 147 meters. It's just a common. And I have one more neat zone on this field. It's right over there. So let's go check it out. And I have 5 more hares right around there. That's the only. No, here's the only level 2. So it's roughly around 150 meters out again. So I'm gonna take her out. This guy too. Can I take one more? Whoa, you just stopped there. Ah, I can't get it. It's really fun to hunt them and shoot them when they run. And you try to get the perfect shot on the fast moving hare. That's a ton of fun, actually. So here's the first one. It's a male, come on. Nothing special. Then we have the other one over here. Should be a gold. Oh yes, it's a gold. First gold of the hunt. It's a female here. So this spot is really good here. These fields in particular. And the other good thing about this is that most of these fields are right outside of an outpost. So you can basically just walk out of the outpost, scan the area, kill all the hares, and then you can just jump to the next outpost, go to the fields, check the area, jump to the next spot, kill everything over there, and so on. So this is really efficient way to hunt the hares. And once you have the neat zones, don't delete them and just make like circular motions around the map, checking out all of the spots while hunting everything else too. So all these spots which are like this, these are some kind of a field, and the hares love them. Some of them have the sunflowers or other flower fields, so those are gonna be way harder than these flat ones. So try find these open fields and you are gonna have a really good time. 5 a.m. to 11 a.m. the hares are gonna be feeding right over here. So I hope this guide helped you out. If it did, hit that like button and thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye. We'll be right back.